You look like an 11-year-old boy before, and you still do. So as I used to tell Rodney Pump Butters, stop riding my ass!
Can you dumb motherfucker shut the fuck up, please? I'm hungover as hell. What?
Pigeon, you're not a pigeon.
Oh my God, it must have worn off. Sandra's spell must have worn off.
That's crazy, how do you feel?
I don't know. I guess excited, judging from this world-class erection. I've gotten used to seeing that little bird dick. This looks like a loaf of bread.
Ah, more like a baguette. I'd like to put that in my bicycle basket and ride home, right, young? Oh, I shouldn't say that. That's not right.
I should go put on some clothes.
No, don't. Or do whatever. I mean, I don't care.
What happened to your f***ing hair? You got that moon pie face. You need more hair, not less.
So you're leaving?
Well, now that I'm a man again, it doesn't make any sense to stay here. Especially since I was just using you guys for food and shelter. Good luck with those mysteries.
What? So now he's just gone? Well, this is very sudden.
Good morning, fella.
Good morning, shithead.
What? What's going on? That's the second complete stranger to call me a shithead today. It's not even noon.
Oh, he must have changed his mind.
Hey, everybody.
Oh, it's just DZ.
Damn, my brother can't catch a break today.
The brand is Levi's, motherfucker.
Oh, my God. What?
Oh, Michael Kors.
Oh, no.
Poor Pigeon.
What are you talking about?
This is Pigeon. He just don't look like Pigeon right now. And he's dead.
Damn. So I guess that means I'm definitely on the team, huh? Can I live in this room? I'm currently embroiled in a dispute with my landlord.
Ugh.
And also, rest in peace, Pigeon. I always loved you and I didn't get a chance to say so. Okay, I'm gonna go get my shit out the car and bring it inside, since that's where I've been living. You know, because of that dispute.